Thank you, Honorable House Jay. Honorable House Jay, a developmental state aims to meet the needs of the people. But what are the needs of the people and specifically women in South Africa? They need to be able to provide for their families, to earn a living through gainful employment and be able to invest, save and take part in an economy that enables them to do all of the above. Excuse me. They need to feel safe in their own homes, in their workplaces and in the spaces between. They need to be able to trust those appointed to serve and protect them, be able to access quality healthcare, and they need delivery. All these needs that a so-called dedicated, capable, ethical and developmental state should meet. Needs that are not being met by a government that places party interest above the interest of the people. Unemployment, Honorable House Chair, has risen to an all-time high of 44.4%, including the most worrying 3.4 million discouraged work seekers. Black women are the worst off, with an unemployment rate of 41%. Their needs are not being met. Youth unemployment among those in the age group of 15 to 24 years is 64.4%. 3.3 million of these youths are not in any form of training or education. Their needs are not being met. Amidst this unemployment crisis, jobs are lost daily due to government failures. The clover factory in Lichtenburg in the northwest that provided 300 jobs to the surrounding community is in the process of closing down due to ongoing poor service delivery received from the local municipality. Was this employment creator and those dependent on these jobs, many of whom are women's needs, met by the state? No, Honorable House Chair. Wat veiligheid betref, agbare voorsitter, die afgelope Vrydag het ons die jaarlikse vroue parlement in hierdie huis gehad, die derde een sedert die aanvang van die 6de parlementêre termyn. My kollega Tammy Breed het gedurende haar toespraak Vrydag die effektiwiteit, nut en waarde van die vroue parlement en in effek die staat perfek opgesom deur nuusopskrifte aan te haal. Nuusopskrifte in die week na die 2019 vroue parlement het gelei 14-jarige meisie verkragt en vermoor in ouma se agterplaas. Poskantoorwerker bieg oor Oyeneni se moord. 2020 opskrifte sluit in swanger vrou wreed vermoor tydens plaasaanval. Vrystaatse ouma van 91 verkragt en vermoor. Swanger vrou aan boom opgehang. En 2021 gaan voort met Bogoletto vrou wreed vermoor. Man verkragt en vermoor tiener weens woede oor vrou. Minnaar erken dat hy student van Fort vermoor en die lys hou net nooit op nie. Can women feel safe and secure in their own homes, in their workplaces and in the spaces between if a woman is murdered every 3 hours in South Africa? Has anything changed since the protests in front of this very parliament in 2019? Are our needs for safety and security met if we as women have to look over our shoulder every minute of every day in this country? No, Honorable House Chair, they are not. None of our needs are being met. And the fact that the ANC has the audacity to say in this House that they are advancing gender equality through inclusive economic growth and the precept of a capable and developmental state in the face of such overwhelming evidence to the contrary is a slap in the face of every South African, especially women and youth. You have failed us, ANC. Like your money troubles, you cannot hide these failures anymore either. We see you and we will hold you accountable. I thank you, House Chair.